in that to a message. Because for most of us, we know the hare and tortoise story. It is not that we don't know. But where we are struggling is, how do we connect the story with a message or a point? So throughout the session today, it's going to be a 1 hour meeting. So we will try our best to learn and understand and share the techniques as to how to pick the right story, how to repositorize that story, how to maintain a story file, and how do we use the story at the appropriate time. So this is what we will be doing throughout the session today. So the theme for today is untold story. So the reason why we call this as untold story is, there are many such stories amongst us which are buried just because we don't have a proper process to document it and then use it at the time we want. Which is behind every college lecture, because when I was at college, I used to wonder, why are these college lectures so boring? Behind every college lecture, a boring college lecture, there is an untold story. When you do a business presentation, when you put on that wonderful chart, I'm not referring to any chart that we just saw. Behind every chart and behind every data point in that chart, there is an untold story.
Is it?
Behind every management speech, there is an untold story. So throughout the session today, we will figure out ways to unearth those stories. There is a process to bring those stories out. We will see the process to unearth those stories and then use them at the appropriate time, which will make us a differentiating factor when compared to the other speakers. That's the privilege of a great speaker. So with that introduction to the theme of the day, normally any Toastmasters meeting has three sections, right? Prepared speech, table topics, and the evaluation session. And Meraki is special. It has four sections. The first section being the management book review. This is a hallmark for Meraki, where member picks up a book, reads it, and reviews that to the members in 5 to 10 minutes, which will encourage the members to pick up that book and read it. So to do that today, before we get on to the first section of the meeting, there are few changes to the agenda, which I would like to call out. There are three changes to the agenda. Number one, we have only one speech today. Due to the time crunch we have with the AGM, there is only going to be only one speech today. But there's a unique way we are going to evaluate this speaker. So there are going to be two evaluators for the same speaker. Two evaluators. So when the first evaluator is evaluating, the second evaluator will step out, and then we will hear from the second evaluator. So we will get a feast of listening to two different perspectives of the same speech. So that is something that our VPE has come up with on the fly. So in our innovative Ramlingam sir. Second change in the agenda is the grammarian, DTM Viji will be playing the grammarian role today. Viji, would you like to introduce the word of the day today and share a grammar tip if possible?
I'll use the grammar tip later.
Yeah.
Hello again. The word of the day today is cloak, C-L-O-A-K, which is in noun form, and the meaning is something that hides, covers, or keeps something else a secret. For example, the restaurant he owned was just a cloak for his drug dealing activities. Another example would be, they left the house under the cloak of darkness. So, the simple alternate word would be to hide. I would request members to use the word appropriately when given a chance to speak. Back to you, Tim.
Thank you. Moving on to the first section of the meeting, management book review.